Sweet tartness complements roasted malt in a Guinness and Cider half and half. Start by filling your Guinness gravity glass halfway with cider, keeping it tilted at a 45 degree angle as you pour. Hold your spoon upside down over the top of the glass and pour Guinness draft over it until full. Watch the Guinness rise to the top and serve while the Guinness is still surging. Cheers!